Welcome to the channel. Just doing an oil and filter change on the Skoda Yeti 2.0 TDI. Just show you all the bits and bobs you need. Some wipes, your replacement oil filter. We've got a Bosch, there's the code. Got your tools, you've got your replacement sump bolt and washer, that's a 17mm. You've got your under tray bolts, you can reuse them. First you take out the under tray, which we've already done. You've got along the rear, you'll have three 30mm bolts, and around the edges, you'll just have about four or five T20s. Next, you want to warm the engine up for 10 minutes. Jack the car up on the front side, get your axle stand, get it all nice and secure. And once you're ready, you come down and crack off the sump nut. See there, it's facing to the front of the car. Get your pan in position. Once you've cracked it, which we've already done, so undo it by hand. Now that we've drained the oil out the sump, we're going to crack the oil filler to release any pressure to allow the rest of the oil to drain now. And we're going to crack and remove the oil filter. That's a 32mm. Get to that, we're going to remove this T30 bit. Pop that out the way. That gives us plenty of room just to get off the filler and clean before you crack it. Make sure you give it a good wipe, clean round to make sure no debris falls into the engine. Crack that off. Also give it a quick careful wipe inside to make sure nothing falls inside. And crack it off. Now we're going to remove the oil filter, just pull it out, give it a good pull, the cable not to break the end, and then we're going to, the kit comes with new seals. There's the smallest one, followed by a slightly larger one, and then there's the biggest old ring, which is on the third groove in there, you can see. Just going to pop all them off. Second one. Reverse order. So it's flush all the way around. Just ease this last little one in nice and easy like that. Like that. Check it's seated in its groove, all three of them, double check. And jacking. I was gonna top up now, so some bolts nice and tight. Oil filter's been changed, so we're gonna top her up now. This is a 2 litre engine, so it takes between 4.3 to 4.7 litres. Right, so we've just finished filling up there. So let the oil all settle. Get your dipstick, give it a wipe. Back in. Now that we're happy with the level, go and run it up. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you found it useful. Leave a like and subscribe. Thanks.